So we're gonna play Mario Monopoly, and I'm gonna show you guys how it works. So like, this is a power-up test. So let's say you got a red shell. Choose any player to drop the coins. But if it's a special move like Blooper on Diddy Kong, you see, you get like a new power-up instead of doing the regular power-up on this paper.
Got it. We need double.
So this is Princess Peach. Princess Peach is excited because she is gonna fight Bowser.
Okay.
And here's Mario, the famous Mario. He has his fist on the side because Bowser is trying to destroy Mario and all his friends.
And this
is Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong is a big gorilla, and he kind of looks like a bad guy, but he's actually good. Just once, or twice.
And Luigi, the most famous Luigi, has 14,800 likes, and
I'm the one who defeats Womp. Womp. Or Thwomp. Yeah.
And that's it for part one.
This is Yoshi.
Video 9.
Yoshi can flutter jump. He actually is green. He looks like a turtle, but he's actually a dinosaur. That's green.
His name is Yoshi Yoshisaurus. So that's a really cool name.
This is Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong is Donkey Kong's son. Two of these will have this instructions. We'll have all these properties. Bosses as well, because we're gonna fight them every time we press go. Which
seems a little.
There's only eight
dumb
bosses. And the best one's Bowser because, well,
100 points.
Because,
and I made this 9 bosses card.
He is the strongest guy in Mario. And
we're gonna hit 150,000 likes, and we will be famous. And I have some gift cards, if you're wondering. They use them as boosters for 10 less and 9 bosses.
So, we're gonna start to play this game and I'll show you how it works.
And these help you.
You could buy properties.
So you need to start with 10 coins. Buy 1 5 coin and 5 other mini coins. And then you need to roll that blue die right there. And if you land on a property, you can get the property. If you don't, that's fine. And if you land on a warp pipe, you go to the next warp pipe, but you stay at the warp pipe. You don't like go warp, 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 because that won't make any sense. We're gonna start doing the game, so I'm gonna roll the dice to go first. Superstar ability is move up 3 spaces forward or backward. I'm gonna pick 3 spaces forward. 1, 2, 3.
Just roll the die like so and boom. 3. You can use a gift card, but it's not available yet. It's only boss.
5, 2, 3.
I'm not gonna buy your CD because of dinosaurs!
I'm gonna use this, which every roll should use. Now I'm gonna roll. Now, the red shell is choose any player to drop these coins. Jack, drop these coins. I got a red shell.
Sorry.
I know, but you still need to drop these coins. And since fast forward, we're too mad with each other, so we can't finish the game. So, see you next time.